Well, the Fairness Campaign believes two recent burglaries in Louisville were hate crimes. However, Metro Police say they won't know for sure until someone is arrested. Steve Bergen joins us now with more on what the victims and investigators are saying. Steve?
Rick, it's not the fact they were burglarized. The victims say it's what happened inside their homes during those crimes.
I came home on a Saturday afternoon to find the house was ransacked.
Bob Cundiff says the person or persons who broke into his home on Winter Avenue only took painkillers belonging to his partner. Bleach and toilet bowl cleaner were thrown throughout the house. An affectionate letter between the two men was urinated on. Chris Hartman with the Fairness Campaign believes a pattern is developing.
Within just half a mile of one another and within less than 2 weeks of one another, two homes were broken into and vandalized in a really egregious way.
The other burglary occurred at a home on East Kentucky. Thousands of dollars worth of belongings were stolen, but the intruders also dumped juice, soda, and tomato sauce. Local officials and police gathered for a news conference regarding the two crimes.
Are you now investigating these as hate crimes?
We're investigating them as burglaries at this time until a determination can be made later when suspects are identified.
Cundiff says nothing like this has ever happened in the 24 years he has occupied the house.
It's hard to even leave home because you hate to think what you might come back to.
Now, Cundiff, who says he has no intentions of moving out of the Highlands neighborhood, places the damage to his home at $5,000. Live in the newsroom, Steve Bergen, WLKY News.
All right, Steve. Now, Metro Police are asking anyone with information on these two burglaries to call 574-LMPD. If it is determined to be hate crimes, those arrested could face tougher penalties.